What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LCB, livecasebreak.com. We are a little bit after midnight now, May 14th, 2015. We got a full 8-box case of Sterling Asia. 2013 Sterling Asia. Baseball, of course. This is... Two people have their own divisions, and then we have two divisions split up into teams. That'll be an additional random after the first one. The random one will be Brian, Joey, and Nelson for three. Random two will be Will, Josh, and Brian. So, as you can see in the randomizer, as soon as I get it up, one is labeled random one, one's labeled random two. We have two spots. Will F has his own division. Zach H has his own division as well. Dude, I think you want a GSP auto. It's worth more than the box, I bet. Okay, here comes the randomizer for everything. Oh, no worries, Brian. I wasn't worried about you. Okay, here's the initial randomizer. Good luck. Left-hand side first. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Okay. There's everybody's spots. Now let's see what divisions line up. One. Two. Three, four, and the final one, number five. There it is. Okay, so random division number one is the AL Central. That's a big division. And random division number two is the AL West. That's another pretty big division. We have the NL Central and NL West. And let's see, random Zach H has the AL East, and Will, you have the NL East. All right, so we are going to random off division number one, the AL Central, to Brian, Joey, Nelson for three. It's a very good division. Twins are the cream of the crop there. Indians are pretty solid, too. All right, let me copy and paste this off first. Second, guys, just getting this set up to run the second one. Okay, I'll take this up. AL Central is going first. We have the White Sox, these Indians, Tigers, and the Royals. So White Sox, Twins, Indians, Tigers, and Royals. This is going to Brian, Joey H, and Nelson, you got the last three. Gotta go slow, man. Gotta make sure people have time to see it. You know how it is. Otherwise, I'll get emails tomorrow. You went too fast tonight. I'd like a full refund, please. All right, guys. The AL Central random. Good luck, guys. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. That is very odd. That's almost exactly how we typed it in. Nelson, you did not move. Joey and Brian switched spots. Here you go on the teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, Nelson, you got the Royals, Tigers, and Indians. Joey H., White Sox, and the Twins go to Brian. Brian, I know that's your PC, man. Congrats. Random coming now for next up NL. Let's see, what was it? AL West, my bad. Monster division here. We're at the Astros, the Angels, the A's, the Mariners, and the Rangers. This is a big division. We got Will, Josh, and Brian splitting this one up. AL West is massive in this stuff. I just was looking at the teams, realizing how nasty this division is. Every single one of these teams has some very solid autos in here. Okay, gentlemen, good luck. Five presses. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Right hand side. 1. Hold on. There we go. 2, 3, 4, and the final press, 5. Josh P., you got the Mariners and Angels. Brian, you got the Rangers. And Will P., you got the A's and the Astros. Yeah, I wrote down the wrong name. Will Freeman, not Will P. My bad, dude. I'll fix it on the copy and paste. I was looking at Will P.'s order from earlier. Good catch on that. My bad, dude. Okay. So, Will F., you have the A's and Astros. Nice hits. Okay. Brian definitely killed it, man. Very good, man. Very good. Okay, we're going to print this off. I'm going to break Daniel's UFC while we wait. Or while we let you guys trade. Twins and Rangers in a case of Sterling for $150. Not too shabby. Yeah, right? Poor Alex. Should be a Darvish, should be a couple Sanos, maybe a couple Buxton too.
Just knocked my mic over. That probably sounded awful.
No, you got the Darvish Asian exclusive, remember, bud?
Yeah.
I'll have one of you guys pick the case, too. Alright, let's rip these UFCs. Does it show any what? Any bucks? You mean, my rewards points?
No, they go in every four or five days they get processed. Yeah, they're not instantaneous. Yep. Once an order is marked processed, that means it's been put through. That's just how the system works. Daniel, you're welcome to write an email to Volusion. Voice your concerns. I'll be sure to echo it. Yes, in the summer, you can definitely call me lazy in the summer. Totally agree. Yep. Yeah, you'll get a little email that says it's been processed and your rewards points have been added. A lot of people have them go to spam because there's so many of them. I think I saw red, Daniel. That might be Ruby. Could be Ruby. All right, box one. It's Cyborg Gold. Camera back up. Could have been the side of some wacky parallel, though. There is a Bisping and Lieben. It could have been that I saw. I was opening the pack. Dan Miller Gold. Mark Munoz, Liddell and Couture, not out of 88, looked like it was. Tyson Griffin. There's a Black Brenneman out of 88. Dom Cruz, heavy hitters. That could have been the red I saw too. Boo. Old school relic, dude. Boss Rutten and Kevin Randleman. Boss Rutten. I know, I'm just going to DVR it, man. Actually, is it on Fight Pass or on TV? I can't remember, Nate. Nice card there, though. Base, base. Oh, if it's on Fight Pass, you can just start it, man. You can just start it over. Yeah, as soon as you log in, just click restart, it'll start over. Told you, Fight Pass is awesome. Vitor Belfort, fighter worn gear. $10 a month, that's it. Out of 88 on the Belfort, too, it's numbered gold. That is a gold fighter worn gear, Daniel. Oh, there is red coming. Ruby Czech Congo out of 8. 8 out of 8. Knew I saw red in there. Discounted pay-per-view. You get most of the fight library within like 5-6 months of the fights happening. And all the old fights. Czech is now fighting for Bellator. Still a decent fighter. Lost a lot of fights in the UFC, though. Heavy hitter Spider. So you should have an auto left. Ultimate Fighter poster, Guida and Pettis. Gomi and Calviakente. Cyborg, we have Shane Roller. The Black Pablo Garza out of 88. And there's your auto. Jorge Santiago, rookie auto. First auto. Yep, and Ultimate Fighter. All sorts of stuff, man. And there's your first box, Daniel. Box deuce. If anybody needs their team for this Sterling break, let me know. I got the sheet in front of me. The tricky random we set up for it. Is that a car crash, Nate? Or is it a snowstorm? I can't tell. Looks like a snowstorm, Jeff. Where are you finding all these? Are these on that one site there? The Vaughn site that has all the emojis? A police chase in snow. Gotcha. No GSP means good box, apparently. Alright, this pack just doesn't want to open. Oh, John Cena. Nelson has the Indians. If anyone's interested in trading, Pettis Gold. Florian and Gomi, Nelson and Struve. God, I love those fight posters. Fabio? Nice. Fabio Maldonado was in this back then. Huh. Cruz and Faber. Not numbered. Cole Miller. James Head. Weidman, grappling guru, is back before he was a champ. Yep. Yeah, I'm going to break his last UFC box. Yep. He bought him before we filled this. Anthony Johnson, gold. Another cyborg rookie. Dunham, Guillard, Mitrione, and Haig. Fight for the troops, at least. Jose Black, Cormier, hey, he might be the next heavyweight champ. You guys realize Anthony Johnson's an underdog in Vegas right now for that fight. JDS and Carwin, collision course, dual relic. Base and base. Lowrider, Jeff. Nice. Hydraulics on that. Gomi gold. Kind of looks like a ruby, but it's not. Hey, it's Bones Jones. Omigawa. Ooh, Matt Relic. Jake Shields from UFC 121. Unnumbered. Orange. Jake Shields, UFC 121. Plus 115, dude. I already put 100 on him. Probably put more on him come fight time. I think what they're seeing is that... yes, please, Kenda Perez. What people are banking on is Cormier's wrestling, being able to control Anthony Johnson. Katorin Gonzaga for the heavyweight championship. Jared Haman. Chris Cope. Last stack. Here we go. And you get your last box. Frankie. There's Ariani's base card. How awesome is that? Well, gold action. Gold DeMarcus Johnson out of 88. Or black, not gold. And Gerardo is Chad Mendez. That's a nice one. Mendez rookie. Nice. He's another one that's got his rookie auto in this. Not too shabby. Onto the last box. And then, Sterling we go. Red again, but I think it was on the back of a card. Not positive.
tell you.
It'd be nice. Get a super thick card, Daniel. Multicolored relic. And a 101. Start with a 101. It is a printing plate, and it is Charlie Brenneman. Serviceable, I would say. Not a great fighter by any means. Charlie Brenneman, that is the yellow printing plate. Pretty cool looking, really. No GSP auto, but a bonus plate. Gold check. Gold, some guy that's not in the UFC anymore. Black Aaron Rosa, another guy that's not in the UFC anymore. Anthony Pettis, heavy hitters. Pretty sure Pettis is not a heavy hitter. Silva. White base. Get a cyborg. And some more base. Probably the nicest looking plate I think I've ever seen, really. Silva and Luter again. Or Lutter. Gold Spider. Sean Shirk. Ellenberger and Shields. Corey, you still in the room, buddy? I got a 15 jumbo I forgot for you, too. Chael Sonnen. And the dual relic is Jones and Bader. Hey, that's from his, technically from his only loss ever. Or no, the loss was Hamill, not Bader. My bad. Fighter-worn gear. Can't get it to focus. There we go. Unnumbered version. And base. He was rooting for you, man. Another Kenda Perez. You got Arlovski and Buentello. Griffin and Elvis Nosic. UFC Fury. 55. God. I love those old posters. Faber Black out of 88. Nice card. And there is, that's pretty nice. Jose Aldo, two-color matte from 129. That is 47 out of 88. Cool card. 129, two-color matte. Patch, whatever you want to call. Patch relic. Gold Condit. Ariane base. I haven't seen a Brittany base. Maybe I flipped through it too quick. Shamar Bailey. And another base. Look, the auto was in the same spot on all these. Josh Grispy and Jose Aldo. Old school UFC there. One of the old fight nights, number 2. Here's your last auto. I'm going to set it on the bottom. Alright, Eric Koch. One of the nicest first autos you could pull from this, buddy. Do not sell this yet. Save it. Chris Cyborg. Nice, dude. Rookie auto. You had to wait all the way to your last box. Nice hit. Maybe think about getting it graded. I know this stuff's tough to grade, but that's awesome, dude. Cyborg rookie. Go ahead and tweet that out, Danielle. Corey, you still here, buddy? You have your sound down? You still here? I'm just going to do your Bowman jumbo real quick here before we start the big break. If you're still in here. Otherwise, I'll wait it out for you. Cyborg rookie. Awesome hit. Congrats, bud. Okay. That's 15 Bowman jumbo, right? Alright, Corey, top middle or bottom, buddy. I'm not sure what the cyborg rookies go for. No honest knowledge of it. I haven't looked them up in years. One point in time, those were $200-$300 autos. There's only one up for $175. Yeah, they're pretty rare. Just this one personal jumbo, and then we're doing the case, bud. We had a bunch of personal boxes get ordered right before we filled that up. So I go by the order date or the time on these. Just one. Just the Bowman jumbo for Corey. See the top, middle, or bottom, Corey? And we will rip. An Ariani base. Let me mark that down. So not better than any Cubs you hit. Ariani base. There you go. Yeah, very strong. Corey, buddy, I don't know if your sound's out or what's going on. It'll happen eventually. Yeah, it'll happen eventually. It's gotta. I mean, that would be like not doing Mayweather and Pacquiao. Bottom. Last personal, guys, the case is up next. I think it will be. Either that or she'll retire before. We'll get Gina Carano to come back and rematch her. I will look at it closely, man. I'll look at it closely and let you know. If it's a 9-5, I would put a 9-5 minimum on it for sure. Okay, chrome, paper. You got a mini Eric Yegelo and an Alu buyback. More chrome and paper. Purple coming up. It is base card Roman Quinn out of 250 for you, Corey. 108 out of 250. Corey, you want all these cards? You doing the sets, or you want me to pilfer out the paper base? Some people don't like to have them in their house. They take up a lot of room. Just let me know, buddy. And I know what to have my shorter send you. Overton Mini. No autos yet. 0 for 3 on autos. I think Corey's the one that had his sound going in and out, yeah. Yeah, he said his smart TV wasn't broadcasting the sound. Brian Mitchell, paper blue out of 150. 117 out of 150. Reyes and Calez in paper. Still no autos. Chrome, man. More chrome, more paper. Let's see, we got a mini blue. Jock Peterson and Aaron Sanchez for the Jays out of 150. Yeah, true. 57 out of 150 on the mini. Labort and base. No autos halfway through. Hiding from you, man. Okay, Eric Hosmer out of 499. Jalaspi tops 100. Still no autos. I said all along I had a feeling there was something hiding in one of those boxes. Something hiding in one. I did think we would hit a Misha, but hey, I think the Cyborg's a little more valuable, or a lot more valuable. Gold auto. Cecchini, top 100. The gold ink is Eric Strike for the Oakland Athletics. Gold chrome auto for you, Corey. 6 out of 50. See what the last Cyborg ended for. Oh, definitely way better, actually. Yeah, now that I think about it. Yeah. 6 out of 50 on the Seth Strike gold auto for you, Corey. Nice hit. One auto down. You got two more to go. Absolutely. Silver Ace, Archie B, and Orlando Arcia Mini. Chrome paper. All right, another colored auto. Rinaldo Lopez, top 163. Ryan Merritt, purple auto. 199 out of 250. Yeah, the red inks are out of 15, I think, Nate. And then rubies are out of 8. Non-numbered red ink? It should have been numbered on the back, out of 15. Sure it's not on the back? I wonder if that's some sort of error. Or maybe she signed some in red ink. One autograph left, buddy. You got two colored autos so far. Kevin Plawecki and a refractor of Gomez out of 499. Toussaint and base, two packs left. No trades in this break, right, guys? I did not see any trades posted so far. Rosny Castillo, Silver Ice rookie, and I thought that was going to be an auto. Christian Benford mini. And chromes. Here it is, last pack. Good luck, Corey. We have a Urias Tops 100, and your last auto is Raisel Iglesias. There he is, made his debut today for the Reds. Did he wind up getting the win? $52 is a absolute steal for her. Yeah. So those used to be $200 to $300. So Raisel Iglesias made his MLB debut today. I know he pitched pretty well. I don't know if he got the win or not. There we go. There you go, Corey. He did get the win. Nice. All right, Will, since you were the first one to buy, I'm going to have you pick the case. You want to do the one on the shelf or on the table right here? You want me to grab one off the shelf and have you pick? 8 innings, 2 hits, 5 Ks, 3 walks, 1 run. Wow. That is pretty damn good. I have 2 other cases on the shelf. Well, I will grab them both off, and you can pick between one of those and the one on the table, or whatever you want to do, buddy. You were the first one to buy in. Okay, guys, here we go on the Sterling Divisional. I'm going to restart the video real quick just so people can watch.